Look there! The Ark!
Incredible.
The Ark of the Atlanteans shall deliver its secret. We must stop Elliot from getting it.
When I look into the crystal, strange images appear on the faces of it, and fade away. It's like it was trying to awaken things that are buried in my memory.
I feel the same thing.
The crystal is the heart of the Ark. It must be awoken.
Thank you.
to Atlantis.
I want to see it.
Now the way is revealed. A map. I have to get it down as a map. I haven't finished.
It's falling, quick! We've got to get out!
The Ark had disappeared, buried under tons of rock, taking with it the secret of its origins. But the quest for Atlantis wasn't over yet. Thanks to the map Kate drew, we had a new lead. Tracing the incomplete lines of the route to Atlantis, Foster had recognized in them an ancient symbol that figured clearly in one of the books in his collection. As we readied ourselves to follow this new lead, I was thinking of my father. Could he still be alive? The heritage he left me was like a cry from the distant depths of time. It was in these ancient secrets that the road to Atlantis would be revealed. The adventure had only just begun.